This is the art director. Watch him walk around in slow motion. He's pretty awesome. Look, he walks around like he owns the place. Whoa, watch out, says that account executive. Now watch this. The art director is sketching on his iPad. He's so creative. The art director doesn't care. He's oblivious to the whole world. He's just crazy that way. Look here. After the art director creates all morning, the art director gets really, really hungry. He doesn't care. He just goes into the kitchen and grabs what he wants. Whatever he wants. Ooh, look, he just stole that PR guy's sandwich. He's crazy. The art director is really pretty cool. They have no regard for any other professional in the place. Look, he's just grunting and growling at the IT guy. He's just mean and crazy. Ooh, look now. He's chasing people and yelling at them through the office. God, what an ego this guy has. Look, here comes a big confrontation between a chief copywriter and an art director. I wonder what will happen. Okay, so they're meeting and going over concepts, and the art director starts getting aggressive. The copywriter says, no way, this is the way the ad should look, silly. The art director doesn't care. He just keeps yelling and pontificating. But the copywriter comes back and lashes out and starts speaking in hyperbole. This is getting crazy. The art director keeps going on and going on, and he's trying to keep up, but the writer's words are depleting his strength, and eventually he passes out. What a silly goose. Look, he's sleeping now. Now he's starting to get right back up and start creating all over again because he's a creative little bastard. The art director.